The Nigeria Annual Education Conference was conceived by the Federal Ministry of Education in partnership with other development stakeholders to ensure improved access to high-quality education. In his opening remarks, the Minister of Education, Professor Tahir, Mammah, reiterated the ministry's resolve to implement fundamental changes in the education sector that will benefit everyone, irrespective of differences.
So we are expected annually for the next every year to see of 2.5 or more children out of school. And how do we do that? Give them further training, education that will enable them live their own life.
Speaking earlier, the Director of ICT, Federal Ministry of Education, Mr. Issa Abubakar, highlights the role of NIEC in ensuring ideas are shared, in strengthening areas that are not working well in the sector, and to point out the key responsibilities of every stakeholder in improving and addressing identified challenges.
The Nigerian Annual Education Conference was conceived by the Federal Ministry of Education in collaboration with our development partners and stakeholders as a means of constantly renewing the country's effort to ensure improved access to high-quality education within strengthened delivery system.
The theme for this year's annual conference is Implementation of Education 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development in Nigeria. Chukwu High, ITV News.